Do you smell that? The smell of freshly brewed morning coffee. The smell of an orange. The scent of clean laundry. The smell of your grandmother's cooking. So what does smell have to do with improving memory? Researchers at UC Irvine may have the answer. Meet Michael Leon.
Hi, I'm Michael Leon. I'm Professor Emeritus in the Department of Neurobiology and Behavior in the School of Biological Sciences.
Tell us about your study.
We did a study in which we were able to improve the memory of older adults by 226%, which is, as far as I know, the most that anyone's been able to improve the memory of older adults. And we did this with what we call olfactory enrichment. Olfactory is stimulating the odor sensing system of your brain. The olfactory neurons are located in the upper reaches of your nose. They're the only neurons from your brain that extend into the environment. If you don't get enough olfactory stimulation, enough odors in your daily life, your memory centers start to degrade. They start to deteriorate along with your memory. Our study took older adults and gave them olfactory enrichment at night. As they slept, they were stimulated by 7 essential oil odors, and after 6 months, they had a remarkable improvement in their memory. The study is important because right now there's really very little that is effective for improving memory, and nothing that is really effective for treating dementia. We think that it may be possible to treat all kinds of neurological and possibly somatic disorders with olfactory enrichment.
Professor Leon, that's sensational.